Hey guys, so today's going to be very special and very fun because today we're going to Disney World! I tried to do it like the people on TV. Anyway, so today we are going to Disney World and it's going to be really fun. We're not going to get there until like late tonight, so I won't be able to vlog much there until tomorrow. Right now it is early Wednesday morning. I'm going to be taking you on the flight to the plane like that one time I did back when we went to Florida a few years back. But most of the vlogging I want to save up for tomorrow and the next couple of days when I'm at Disney World and hanging out with my bro Mickey Mouse. He's my best friend since, well, he doesn't know who I am, but he's my best friend, even if he's never heard my name before. Anyways, so yeah, it's going to be really fun, and I can't wait to take you on the journey. And Mickey Mouse, if you make me sad, and if you break our friendship, I'm very upset. Alright, yeah, so let's go.
So right now, school just ended, and we are now in the car getting ready to go to the plane so we could go to Disney World, and I really can't wait. So the plane just took off to take it to Disney World, and my ears are very clogged right now, so hopefully you can hear what I'm saying, because if I messed up, it's not as good, so I can't do it again. My ears are very clogged.
An American XC of an exclusive offer when you apply in flight today.
Okay, so as I was saying before, I went here to the Blackfish, watch something, watch that, and see when I land. My ears were so clogged, and what the anchor was that. It's really sad. So I just got to the hotel I'll be staying at. I think that I love the outside setting right here, as you can see all the trees. So since it's pretty late right now, we're not going to go to the parks. Right now, we're going to wait for that until tomorrow. Right now, we are in Florida, and I know I've been saying it a lot, but I can't wait for tomorrow. And I'm going to go in my room and get connected to the Wi-Fi, because I'll go on vacation. But if I don't have my Wi-Fi, then let's just say I need my Wi-Fi. So guys, thank you so much for following me on day one. Well, I don't know if I call it day one, considering the fact that, technically it's not even a day. It's like 11 o'clock and I just got here. But thank you for following me on the journey to get here. Tomorrow will technically be the real first day. I like the outside breeze, so I feel like we're going to have a great time. Well, of course we're going to have a great time in Disney World. It's Disney World, but I'm just really excited for tomorrow when we go to the parks. And I'll see you guys then. So good night, guys, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye, guys.
So right now it is our first day here at Florida. We haven't gone to Disney World yet. We're gonna do that a little bit later. But right now we're at sort of a swim club, and we're gonna eat breakfast, and then in about an hour we're going to go to Disney World. Right now we're gonna relax here. This swim club looks so amazing, so nice, and they have a place where I can eat, which is most important. And, so I'm gonna go have lunch, and then I'll see you guys later in Disney World. So right now we are in Epcot, and we see that giant ball thingy right there. It's really cool. I've never seen this in person because I haven't been to Disney World since I was like 3 years old. But this is really my first time that I could remember seeing it in person. I've seen it like pictures and on TV, of course, but this is my first time really seeing it in person, and it's really cool.
Welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Nigel Cherry, Chairman of the Imagination Institute.
Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five...
Taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
I don't want to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I...
So we just got done with our first So this is Disney World at night. It looks really amazing, and the colors are so great, and I think this is a very amazing setting.
Disney World. Today we went to Epcot, in case I didn't say it before. Tomorrow we're going to be going to one of the other places in Disney World. So it's going to be really fun tomorrow. Thank you all so much for following me on this day. I hope you really liked me going on some of the rides, because I don't always get to show you that. But since none of them were like that, like loopy or anything, I was able to. This could be a dance move, but I'm just saying, Dancing with the Stars, Where You At? No, it wouldn't be. That would be very sad if it was. Anyways, so thank you all so much for watching. I hope you liked the fireworks show at the end. I loved it. If you're ever in Disney World, make sure that you stay the whole time for that. So thank you all so much for watching this today's new video. Have a great night, guys, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye, guys. So right now it is day two, and we are at the Magic Kingdom. Once again, just like the thing we saw yesterday, the big ball. I've always seen this, like, pictures on TV. I've never seen this up in person, and it's so magical. I really wanted to get a video of it. It's so amazing it in person. If you ever Magic Kingdom, it's not hard to look for it, because it's, you know, literally a tower, but make sure that you come to this if you ever come to the world. It really is so magical seeing it in person. All right, guys, Space Mountain, let's go!
So right now we're It's a Small World. Thank you.
ride is the Small World, and now we're kind of waiting until we can go on our next stop. We're taking a little break, so I just wanted to show you the scenery. It's really amazing, and you can see the tower over there, which is really cool.
Piggy, what are you doing here? I told you there's no part for you in this show.
Of course there is! After all, who better to play royalty than moi? All hail King George!
Piggy, women aren't kings, they're queens.
Fine! All hail Queen Georgette!
Good grief.
I protest! This is not historically accurate. The king was not at the Congress.
You got a bear playing Ben Franklin.
And doing a great job at it. Let's hear it for the bear.
Go Fozzie, go Fozzie, go Fozzie, go Fozzie, go Fozzie, go Fozzie.
Guys,
go Fozzie.
Can we continue?
For a few more hours and then going to get dinner, but I'm going to upload this video in two pieces, or at least two pieces it's looking like right now, because this video is very long and I want the full thing to upload because we've had troubles with that in the past. So I'm going to upload part one of this in this video, but part two will of my Disney World trip, which we're going to be continuing with tomorrow, will be coming out either Monday or Tuesday because we get back Monday. That's for part one. Thank you all so much for watching. It really means a lot. Thank you all. Follow me on my vacations, and with that being said, I hope you all have an amazing next couple of days, and I'll see you guys in part two. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this week's video. Part two will be coming out within Monday or Tuesday, one of those days. It should be coming out within the next few days. But as for right now, thank you all so much for watching this Friday's new video. To see the previous video, then watch Real Life Justice League. And to see the previous kind of trip video we did, then watch Hershey Park Trip. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching today's new video. And with that being said, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in a few days for part two. Bye guys. Alright guys, see you guys in part two.